All right, boys. If Ray is correct, then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And there should be a boat docked out back for the getaway. All right, it's up and over the fence. Don't go too fucking far, Niko.
Kids, I got the cash. Shit, looks like we're not the only ones after it.
Jesus, there's gotta be a pizza parlor on this island. I ain't never seen so many Italians. Out the back, boys.
Come on.
Martin, Michael, you hold these boys back while me and Niko make a swim for it with the money.
See you back at the house, Becky.
Try to keep the money dry, won't ya? I don't know how my bookie's gonna be about wet notes.
Day?
Sure, my boy. There's the boat just out there. I'll race you.
I can drive one. Fuck it, though. I'll give it a try.
Fucking beautiful! We did ourselves proud. My brother Jerry's gonna be fucking ecstatic.
Providing the enchiladas don't figure out it was us, they ripped them off.
Don't fucking worry about it. This figure was another one of the five families. Us McCreary's are under the fucking radar nowadays. It ain't a problem.
I hope you're right, for my sake.
Shut up and think about the money. If that don't work, think about my sister. I'll tell you though, you're only getting your hands on one of those things, you maniac. And it ain't gonna be my cake.
I'll think about the money then.
What a trooper. Top of the fucking world. Here's your share. Don't go spending it in the Italian restaurants.
I'll see you soon, Becky.